Welcome to the latest updates on ActiveCollab. We're back after a holiday break to discuss our progress in developing ActiveCollab 8. ActiveCollab 8 Early Access Program. In the past 2 months, we've built a way to use both versions simultaneously and include selected users in the testing phase. This way, those who want to try out the new features can do so without any process interruption. For example, if you make quick edits to a task in ActiveCollab 8, you'll find them synchronized when you return to the app's current version. To keep the best user experience, you'll be directed to version 7 to continue using features that haven't been finished yet, such as reports, invoices, or the calendar. Coming up, we'll keep working on ActiveCollab 8, specifically the ability to navigate through tasks quickly. Also, we're changing how discussions are sorted by introducing the feature to pin important discussions to the top so they don't get lost in the list. But more about that in the next recap. Selected users will already be included in the Early Access Program by early March, and we're looking forward to their feedback. Step by step, they'll be able to switch to the new ActiveCollab fully and leave behind version 7. Stay tuned for upcoming updates.